So, Barbara, we're here for a special event this evening. Can you tell us something about that?
All I know is that everybody here is out of the village and they're all very keen to raise money for the village hall.
Do you know what's wrong with the village hall?
I don't know really, but I think they're going to try and rebuild it.
Wow, that's going to take an awful lot of money.
It certainly is.
Can you tell us something about your group? You were the founder member.
Yes, I was, yes. I did lots of singing before this. I was in an operatic society for 28 years, can you believe? And I was with another jazz band, but then I started my own, and we've been going now, I can't believe it, it's 12 years we've been going.
Wow, that's a long time.
And I sing with the Burton Big Band as well, and do lots of things at church, which I love.
The members of the band here, are they the same members in that 12 years?
No, they're not. I have to say, not all of them. But then most of them are, and even the Depths are really brilliant. Yes.
Well, the intention of this evening was to raise money for Repton Village Hall, and it's been a great night here with the band and the singing, and I think they'll have raised quite a bit of money towards that new hall.